discussion at the residence of former President Mahinda Rajapaksa along the Vijayarama Mawatha lasted for over 2 hours and was attended by members of the joint opposition. The discussion was fruitful. We came across several issues like how to topple the government and how to gain power. It was decided that the former president should be made the leader of this country. So our main goal is to topple this government. Mahinda is who we support and we do not have a world without him. Meanwhile, during a media briefing held today, parliamentarian Dala Salahapperuma touched on several decisions taken at the meeting. The government and the official opposition is working hard to silence the voice of the joint opposition. For 3 years, we maintained our patience, but yesterday we decided to continue our struggle as a separate group in opposition. The second decision was to form a new alliance under the name Sri Lanka Joint Opposition Front. Soon, discussions will begin with other party leaders to form this alliance.